straw and ice cream. We need... Then add the slanting lines. These are the lines of the cone. See, it's looking so yummy. We are making it of three different colors. Let's add some extra details like this. Take the brown sketch pen and just color it. Then take the pink color and start coloring the down portion. And color this portion. Thank you. put the green color. You can also put this color. Let's put this color. Looking so tasty. So let's bring these lines with a black sketch pen. Like this. We have getting it so tasty. Bye friends.
Thank you for watching. Please share and subscribe.